Hello, this is Mario from ODEON. In this video, we will show you how to combine and update geometries in ODEON. In the typical ODEON workflow, the 3D geometry is imported, whether directly from SketchUp or in CAD formats such as DXF or 3DS. Then, the work within ODEON entails setting up sources, receivers, materials, etc. The 3D geometry itself is typically not modified within ODEON, except occasionally when fixing holes in the geometry. However, there may be times where you need to update the geometry after having done a considerable amount of setup work. With our SketchUp plugin, it is easy to update the geometry and just have to configure the new surfaces. But when re-importing a geometry from another CAD software, the unchanged surfaces may be exported with different surface numbers, which will either require you to start a new model, or it will mix up the materials assigned to your current surfaces. There is a method to update the geometry easily without disturbing your setup so far. This is done with the ODEON Editor, which allows you to modify surfaces in script form. Let's say we have been working on this concert hall, but now the original geometry has been updated with reflectors above the stage. To be able to add these reflector surfaces within ODEON, the model must be re-exported from the CAD software, with all unchanged surfaces frozen. Only the new surfaces should not be frozen. Next, we will import this geometry into a new ODEON room. We go to File, Import Room from File. Here, we select the geometry file. Then, we can enter a name for the ODEON room, though I will just use the same name. I will make sure to enforce meters as the measurement unit. In the Entities to Export section, we should tick this checkmark, Exclude Entities on Frozen Layers. Also, in Center of Origo, make sure to select Default as in DXF file. This will ensure that the two models are aligned. Although the geometry file included the whole concert hall, only the reflectors have been imported. Now, we will go to the ODEON Editor by clicking here. In this script, the geometry is defined between the lines with hash symbols. Text outside of this section is considered comments. We will select and copy the text in between these hash symbols. Now, we go back to our concert hall model. Keep in mind that this concert hall does not yet have the reflectors. We open the ODEON Editor for this room. We will enter the new code before the hash symbols at the end. Before we paste the surfaces, we will enter Numb Offset Auto. This will shift the numbering of the new points and surfaces so that they don't conflict with the current geometry. Now, we will paste the new points and surfaces. Finally, we should save and reload the room. We can either save the room and manually reopen it, or we can click on the Save and Reload in ODEON icon. And here, we can see that the reflectors are now in the model. Let's check our materials in the material list. Here, my current setup is intact. The reflector surfaces have been added at the end, and only those are lacking an assigned material. With that, we conclude this tutorial, and we hope you have found it useful. Good luck!